In this video, you will learn about polygon mesh. Polygon, you know about polygon, we discussed in another video. So in short, we have in polygon number of edges and vertices. For example, this is the example of a polygon. Here we have three vertices and you can see first, second, third. We have three vertices and three edges, first, second, third. So where we can use polygons that are most commonly used for the modeling. Now we have polygon mesh. Polygon mesh is 3D object. So what is polygon mesh? 3D object that is composed of one or more polygons. Here we have just one polygon. Now we have 3D object, and this 3D object is composed of one or more polygons. You can see, for example, we have this is 3D mesh. You know, this is 3D object. We have three axes like we discussed before, X, Y, and Z. So what is 3D mesh? That is 3D object composed of one or more polygons. So these are the example of polygon mesh. Next is components of polygon mesh. Point, that is vertices, edges, and its faces. You can see these are the vertices, edges, and two faces. As in previous video, we did polygon surfaces where we formed two surfaces for the polygon, S1, S2, we got that. Next is, you know, what is polygon mesh? Collection of edges, vertices, and faces that define shape of polyhedral object. What is polyhedral object? That is a 3D shape with straight edges, flat faces, and sharp vertices. Polygon mesh is the oldest form of geometry representation in the computer graphic. So here you can see polygon mesh example. We have collection of edges. You can see the edges, vertices. We have vertices and faces. So each polygon face contain surface information and each vertex store X, Y, Z coordinates. This is 3D object, so we have three coordinates. In 2D, we were dealing with X and Y coordinates only. So each vertex store X, Y, and Z coordinates information. Now we will see for this polygon, its edges, vertices, and face. So for this, these are the vertices, its edges, and its faces. Done. Now we have advantages of polygon mesh. It's easy to draw on the computer screen, easy to transform. We can apply any transformation operation on this easily, and we can use this to model any object. So with the help of polygon meshes, you can do modeling and you can model any object. Next is program or the softwares that are used to create polygon meshes: Maya, Blender, 3D Max. This is we already did in another video that is about computer graphics softwares. So for the creation of polygon meshes, you can use these three softwares, that is Maya, Blender, and 3D Max. These softwares provide important tools used for the modeling and animation of the 3D meshes. Now we have sides for the polygon mesh. We have two sides, front and back. You can see this is 3D object, this is the front side, and then we have back side. Back side is hidden and front side we use to calculate the surface angles. So that's just a short introduction about polygon meshes. So polygon mesh is 3D object that we can use for modeling, and we can model any object using 3D mesh. And software that you can use for the creation of polygon meshes is Maya, 3D Max, Blender. So that's all about this video. If you have any question, you can comment below, and thanks for watching.